A statue of Our Lady of Fatima that has traveled the globe on a pilgrimage for world peace since the 1940s is currently here in the United States, some say for the first time ever. It's continuing the journey in New Jersey, where it will visit more than a dozen parishes in the Archdiocese of Newark. Current News' Jessica Easthove got an up-close look in Old Tappan.
Our Lady of Fatima has traveled the world for 70 years and touched millions of hearts. The statue itself is delicate, but her message of peace is unbreakable. Father Kevin Kilgore can't be too careful. He's been trusted with taking this statue of Our Lady of Fatima from the Shrine of the Marian Apparition in Portugal all the way to his parish of St. Pius X in Old Tappan, New Jersey.
She's been in war zones, she's been in places of peace, she's been everywhere. And so over 70 years, it's the faith of our church.
Father Kevin and Ricardo Casimiro led a group of nearly 30 parishioners on a pilgrimage to Fatima to bring the statue back. Husband and wife, Mitchell and Christine Arthur, were there. Christine says she came back changed.
I was always more of a quiet prayer, keep it to myself and, you know, spread it quietly, but now I feel that it needs to really be out there.
In 1917, three shepherd children saw the Blessed Mother before them in the town of Fatima, Portugal. A church and shrine were built around the exact location of the vision, and today it's one of the most popular Catholic pilgrimage sites in the world. Father Kevin said the hope for this pilgrimage is that it will touch young people ahead of World Youth Day in Lisbon this summer.
We wanted to invest in them, to give them the experience of grace, of faith, of an international church, and have them bring that experience back into their parishes.
The statue will leave St. Pius X today and travel to 13 other parishes across the Archdiocese of Newark before making its way back to Portugal at the end of the month. In Old Tappan, Jessica Easthope, Currents News.
To find out where the statue is headed next, check out the schedule online at spxot.org. Hi, I'm Christine Persichetti, anchor of Currents News. If you like what you saw, please hit the like button on this video. And if you want to see more content just like it, subscribe and click on the bell for notifications. Thanks for watching, because we are putting your faith in the news.